We're going to demonstrate the jet mixer flow pattern. We've got our Y0 jet mixer here. You can see you've got an axial flow pattern. Started from the solids completely settled on the bottom. And now you can see pretty good solid sediment or solid suspension. And our bypass tube assembly in place. We're now going to start the mixer, and I'll open our valve there and allow air to be drawn into the mixture.
Your flow pattern going.